Hey y'all, welcome to the General Wellness YouTube channel where I am answering your common nutrition questions. Today's video is going to be all about how to choose a vitamin or a supplement that you might be taking. If you're curious if you even need a vitamin or need some of these supplements, I have a separate video for that that I will link in this section below that you can check out. It covers the common vitamins and minerals that people might be low in, deficient in, and therefore might need to supplement with. But this video is all about how to choose a vitamin that is safe for you. First of all, I just want to emphasize that this is not a replacement for specific nutrition advice for you. So please check with your doctor, get any necessary blood work done, and double check with them that this would be appropriate for you to even have a vitamin or a supplement of any form. But once you determine that and find that maybe a vitamin might be right for you, or maybe you just want to take a multivitamin, then here's a few things to consider when you're doing so. There is no regulation on supplements in general. The FDA does not regulate these products like it regulates food. So a supplement may or may not be what it says it is. So there's several different research studies on this, but showing variations in different supplements, saying that they have 1/10 of what they actually say that they have in them, or 10 times what they say they have in them, which can be very harmful in certain vitamins and minerals. We want them to be what they say they are. Since there's no regulation on this, though, it's hard to know. But there is one thing that you should be looking for to ensure safety, to ensure that the product is what it says it is whenever you're picking out any kind of vitamins or supplements like that. This is a third-party verification symbol, either NSF or USP. I will show you what those labels will look like right here so that you can recognize these on bottles. However, they are not always listed on the bottle. So if you find a particular brand you like, you can check on their website and see if they do this third-party verification. What this third-party verification does is just a different company, non-biased and all of that, that they pay to ensure that the vitamins, minerals, supplements, whatever it is, has what it says it has in it in the correct amounts. So these third-party companies that are the USP or NSF certification verifies that, in fact, it is safe, it is what it says it is, so that we as consumers know that we are paying for accuracy. So you always want to look for that on the label, or if it's not on the label, you need to check their website and see if they do this product testing. To keep it short and sweet, there are two different brands I recommend. This is not sponsored. These are just ones as a dietitian, as a human who buys different supplements and things that I have found to be safe and to be verified. Neither of them, fun fact, actually have it on the bottle currently. So it could be deceiving, but they do the third party verification. It is listed on their website as such. So those two different brands would be Now Foods and Ollie. And so Ollie is a really great one. They sell lots of vitamins and minerals. We actually recently purchased their women's and men's multivitamin and have been taking those in their gummy form. And so they've got a lot of different things between these two brands that you could choose from and know that it's safe. So the answer to how do you choose vitamins, the first answer would be, first of all, check that you even need them. Check with your doctor, get your blood work done, and double check that this is right for you. Or if you just want a blanket multivitamin, that might be helpful overall, give you a little bit of a boost that you might not be getting from food or something like that. That would be okay too. And then the second thing would be look for this third-party verification either on the bottle itself or through the website. It's really important that we are informed about what we're putting in our bodies. We shouldn't just be going and taking a bunch of different supplements for no reason at all, especially when they are not verified for what they say they are. So hopefully this video was helpful for you to see what you should be looking for if you choose to take these vitamins and minerals and things like that. As always, you can find me on Instagram at General Wellness, and hopefully you can find answers to a bunch more nutrition questions on this channel as well.